Clashes broke out between supporters of Morotai Regional District Head candidates and North Maluku Police. Authorities have detained and questioned several provocateurs. Supporters of Ali Sangaji and Yulce Makassar have staged a rally to protest regional election results over alleged vote buying by winning candidates Benny Laos and Asrun Padoma. Protesters erected roadblocks with stones and burned tires in front of the building where Morotai Elections Commission was conducting will count. Police tried to disperse them by shooting tear gas and water cannon, which they retaliated with violence.
Kita melakukan pemeriksaan lanjutan di lokasi dan ternyata kita menemukan ini, ya, yaitu adanya bom molotov, ya. Tentu kita sangat menyayangkan, ya, bahwa kegiatan ini memang sudah berpihak kepada